The following contest is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Olivia Holt.
Corey, when you're outnumbered like this, what can you possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match.
And her opponents. First, from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
As a reminder, guys, this one will be a handicap match featuring two superstars against one.
Oh, we don't need a reminder, Cole. Though I'm willing to bet that after this one, somebody's going to need a reminder on what their name is.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
And her partner, from Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Big time handicap match coming up next, guys.
And unfortunately, I think it's safe to say that somebody's going to get seriously hurt here, Cole. You can count on it.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Holt has to be thinking about what right now? What kind of attack is she going to mount here?
Look, this is someone who is no stranger to the WWE limelight, and this is going to be a great match.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
Just a crushing backbreaker. Starting to fade.
She certainly has her hands full here in this handicap match.
Yeah, but I doubt this is her undoing. She still seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
Man, you never like to see somebody as loyal as she's proven to be take such a beating.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
Here she goes again.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
She's calling for it.
I don't think she's a challenger.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Not a bad idea going to the legs here. Carmella may be in a bad way here.
She better be careful. Handicap matches have a way of getting out of control quickly.
Looks to me like her game plan hit a bit of a snag here, guys. She better make a change quickly if she wants to win this handicap match.
Now Holt seems to have lost a step or two.
She doesn't want to let this handicap match get out of control.
There's nothing fair about a handicap match, nor is there anything fair about the beating she's taken. She's in some serious trouble here, guys.
You know, you hate to see a woman as loyal as she is taking such a beating. You can't help but root for people like her.
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. And she turns it around on her. And she lands an impressive missile dropkick. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Okay, now she's just showing off. So strong. Fireman's carry. Slamming her to the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
That's it. That's what she needed.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow.
Look at her go.
Vicious shot to the leg. She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
She certainly has her hands full here in this handicap match.
Yeah, but I doubt this is her undoing. She still seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
But don't discount the damage she was able to inflict on her opponent earlier in the match. You can bet that's still very much weighing on her opponent's mind.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. Misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Here we go with Nia Jax.
Oh, man. That looks like it hurts.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Dropped like a bad habit.
This could do it. Here's your handicap match winner.
Here are your winners, Nia Jax and the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.